almost all my life, I dream to have photographic memory. Nobody should worry ever what to remember. An interesting moment in life lasts only a moment. There is some probability that there are no other life in the universe. It may be true, maybe not, but there's at least chance that we are alone. Evernote eventually will be a full backup of your memory. The major goal for me and for you is to protect life from disappearing. What will be important is how to reconstruct all memory and brain connections and what was your personality. It sounds fantastic, but there is a way to do that. There will be a moment in a few hundred years when your brain is backupping every 5 minutes. I more and more see Evernote as a backup of your memory. This is my advice to everybody, and to you and to young people. Start as soon as possible. Start now.